Well, what do you hear about Sam Hood?
They lose an arm.
Dick Garnett ain't fit. Can't hardly walk. Thing is, if there's a fight, he can't stand to stay out of it. But if you ordered him to stay out, I don't suppose you could do that.
That boy can sing. That's Kathleen Mulvaney.
What do you hear about Hancock?
Ran into him today. He's out there about a mile or so. Just a mile or so. He was tough. Very tough today.
He's the best I got. The heart don't make him any better. And that's a fact. Yeah. I'd like to go over and see him as soon as I can. Last time I saw him, we played that song, that very song. Back in California, we were all together for the last time. Before we broke up. Spring of 61. Elmira Hancock. You remember Elmira? Hancock's wife. Beautiful woman. Most perfect woman I ever saw. They were a beautiful couple. Beautiful. Garnett was with me that night. A lot of fellas from the old outfit. People standing around singing. In the blue uniform, we were leaving the next day. Some going north, some going south. Splitting up. The soldiers' farewell. Goodbye. Good luck. I see you in hell. You remember that? Towards the end of the evening, we all sat around the piano. And Myra played that song there. That's the one she played. Maybe for years, maybe forever. I'll never forget that. You know how it was, Pete. Wynn was like a brother to me. Remember? Towards the end of the evening, things got a little rough. We all began to. Tears. I went over to Hancock. I took him by the shoulder. I said, Wynn, so help me. If I ever raised my head against you, may God strike me dead. Seen him since. He was at Malvern Hill, White Oak Swamp, Sharpsburg, Fredericksburg. One of these days, I will see him, I'm afraid. Cross that small, deadly space. I thought about sitting this one out. I can't do that. That wouldn't be right, either. I guess not. Thank you, Peter. I had to talk about that.
Yep.
I am sending Almira Hancock a small package to be opened in the event of my death. You'll drop by and see her after all this is over. Won't you, Pete? Thank you.
What day is it now, Major?
Long after midnight, sir. It's already Friday.
Friday, July the 3rd?
Yes, sir.
Then tomorrow is the 4th of July.
Sir?
Independence Day?
Huh. I've quite forgotten.
Good Lord has a sense of humor. I'm very sorry to keep you up so late.
It is my pleasure.
We should have a larger spare.
I'd be offended, sir. I can do the work. General Stewart is waiting to see you, sir. Shall I bring him in?
Of course.